Now that everything's plugged in, we're ready to do the final test. Go ahead and switch on the console by turning the button to the right, like so, and you should see the RGB LED switch on and the OLED screen turn on and navigate to the home menu, like so. You can actually go ahead and actually play your console by moving the joystick left and right. You can see that's moving. And you can actually go ahead and play your first game. So for example, I'm gonna play The Curse of Astaroth right there. And this is a really good test because you wanna make sure that the buzzer is buzzing, the RGB LED is changing colors when it needs to, like so. That's quite annoying. Once you're in a game, you can press the reset button at the back, like so. You'll see it there, right there. Go ahead and click that and that will take you back to the menu. If your console doesn't turn on, then go ahead and scroll down and you'll see a yellow help button underneath, and that will take you to the troubleshoot guide where you can work through some examples of maybe issues where the console doesn't work. And if there aren't, then you can go ahead and click and you'll find a support email where I will work with you to hopefully get your microcade back up and running. Awesome, well done if it did work, but not to worry if it didn't, because we're gonna solve it.